your big fluffy jacket today.
I didn't have to go. My favorite raccoon. Okay, you're going. It's me, Mister.
Cool, cool, cool. Hey. Do you guys see this? Trying to decorate
this.
There we go. Ah! Hot. And switch. Me. Ow. No, this is not what I wanted. You must hold it there so it stays right there. Chick boom boom boom. Sorry, as I'm cringy. Don't know what this shape is gonna be because it's not gonna be like a bow shape, but like it's like a cross. It's like a cross, yeah. Yeah, see. See, it's a cross. Sorry, guys. Sorry, the lighting sucks. My lighting looks like really sucks right now. And then, this flower. If you guys can see it, I promise the finished product's gonna be better than what you're looking at. I swear. Is it there? Well, see, I can barely see it. So, if I can barely see, then you guys probably can't see it all. Okay, look at it. Because see, it's so cute. And then, like, okay, so this is going to be, like, there. And I'm going to put this, like, on the sides. Oh, it's going to be so cute. It's going to be, like, an index card holder. And I'm going to give it to a friend. Yeah. Actually, I'm not sure what if I'm going to put it on the sides. I'll probably put some in the back, though. And then I was thinking of putting the word pink. So putting the word pink. Even though yes, I know it has red. I'm gonna put the word pink on top of here just as a nice decoration. So see, I'm gluing the word pink up here. Oh yeah, this lighting sucks. I'm so sorry, guys. And yes, I know I'm not the best because, like, you can obviously see where the glue is, but it's fine. Like, it's really just fine. See, it says pink, and then this is gonna go here. Sorry, there's a fly. And then, so let's put some glue in the back of this. This is how you make last minute gifts, guys. Do you know that this is made from an empty gum container? Seriously, like, I love my gum containers. And if you don't know what brand of gum this is from, it's from... Wait, put this up so you guys can see. It's from the extra gum. Oh, see, like, okay. I would have it be here. Wait, can you see? Okay, wait, I need to, like, redo this. No. Is that any better? That might be a little better. There's a fly and it's annoying. Oh, wait, sorry. No. I'm so bad at this. Okay. Now I need to cut just like a little bit. But I don't want to waste this though. You know what? Because I don't want to waste it. It's like it's so cute, actually. Where's my feathers? I'll put some feathers on the side instead. And yes, I have feathers. See? Feathers. So let's put some white feathers on each side. That'll be fine. My feathers. This one's gonna go right there. Ready? Stick. Which I know they don't really look that nice, but it's fine. This is a fun video, guys, right? I mean, you guys are watching me make art. You know what, that looks terrible. I swear this stupid fly is so annoying. Some more glue. That way, that will stay. Meh. There we go. Okay. So. Here's the finished product, guys. So I glued this here. I made like a little cross. This. Oh, I gotta clean up my mess. Oh, that's my cat. Bye, guys.